everyone. My name is Cynthia Stevenson, owner of CKR. CKR has Goal Crushing, which is a program that I implemented to help any and everyone, females, males, children, or adults, to crush their goals, meaning accomplish them. We do partnerships, so Goal Crushing Accountability, where I work one-on-one with individuals to crush their goals, meaning implement, create, see what worked, what didn't work, and come up with new ideas, time management, eliminating your excuses, and just becoming a better you. CKR itself is leadership development and goal accountability, where I help you become the leader that you need to be and represent yourself and your family in the light that you want to represent yourself.
That's wonderful. I love the business.
Thank you.
What does Big Black Book NYC means to you?
Big Black Book NYC means to me a great way to connect with people I normally wouldn't connect with. I've been following you guys for a while now, and I missed a couple events because I was out of town, and I'm finally able to come here and actually meet other people. I just met a woman who does cake decorations and bake goods, and she actually does not live that far from me, which is crazy.
Wow.
So you never know who lives next to you or who lives close to you and may need your help. And I think this is a better understanding of the people that we have within our neighborhood that we can benefit from each other.
What do you hope to gain from the Big Black Book NYC event?
I hope to gain more experience as far as to what people need help with, because my job is basically to provide services to who needs to be successful. And in order for me to make sure I have the right information, I need to ask the people themselves what they need help with. I can assume based on what I see from them, but it's always good to get the information directly from the person.
How was your experience so far today?
So far it's been amazing. Took a lot of pictures, met a lot of awesome people, from photographers to beauticians and makeup artists and fitness coaches and bakers and accessories. It's been well. I have not had any complaints at all.
Well, we are so happy to have you. Thank you for coming and being part of the Big Black Book NYC.
Thank you so much for having me. Have a good day.
You too.